this episode of Aussie Whisperer Hikes, we're taking on Blood Mountain. We parked in the Byron Reece side. Temperature's pretty chilly, 36 degrees this morning. Now, can you really see how this part of the trail would have been turned into ice? It'd be really hard. So far, from the Byron Reece trailhead side, it's been a pretty steep ride. Climbing up these massive steps all the way. So it's been pretty hard. Overall, I had a pretty good camp last night. I camped at Neel Gap and then drove up here at 6 a.m. this morning. It was dark. The date is December 10th, I believe. So it wasn't a bad day to start the hike. Nobody else on the trail right now. Whoa, it's a steep one. One of the hardest climbs I think I've done on the Appalachian Trail so far. But check out this view so far. I'm not even all the way to the top of Blood Mountain. See how this section of the trail would be completely ice if it was a few degrees colder. So, tell how treacherous it is in April when the through hikers are coming north.